alone.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that.
It's nothing you said.
Mumy, what is it?
Well, couldn't we... I mean, couldn't you do something that would make me green, too? You wouldn't want that. I wouldn't have said it if I didn't mean it. After all, green's a very nice color. It goes with everything.
You know, I never thought about that. Maybe I just will play you that game of chess now.
You're not brooding, are you?
No, but I could be persuaded to very easily.
Shouldn't they be in bed?
Now look, this is the first time that Will has shown any interest in anything since he turned green. Now I'm going to let them stay up as late as they like.
John?
Yeah?
There's no sign of that joker she called Urso.
Now where's Smith?
I left him up by the telescope.
How do you know he won't run away?
I left the robot with him. Besides, he knows if he starts running, he better keep on running.
Very soon I shall claim victory. Is it possible that he's afraid of me?
Negative.
If only I knew what the outcome of all this will be.
Outcome, synonym for prediction.
Prediction? No, no, better not. No telling what will happen. One green skin in the family is quite enough. You, sir, come here. Approach the telescope, activate your sensors, and report your observations to me.
You wish to peek into the future and find out what will happen after the fight? Whether you will survive the moment of truth?
Spare me your bullring dramatics, you ludicrous lump douche toad!
If you insist, but I have been programmed to dislike the sight of blood.
Your programming is of no interest to me, you bumbling bird brain. But maybe you're right. It might be too hideous to look at. Oh, dear, if only I knew whether he was coming. Perhaps I could leave him a note claiming victory through default.
Dr. Smith, he is here.
What? What? Where? Lots of fast, Urso, old boy. Lots of fast. We both need time to prepare, you know. Are you familiar with the Marquess of Queensbury's rules? No, I don't suppose you are. We talk this over, Urso or Roy. I mean, as man to man, or whatever you are. Confidentially, I am an innocent victim in all this. I can't help being so attractive to Athena, but between you and me, she's really not my type.
What are you doing?
Lead with the left, Dr. Smith.
Stop that trigger, Trooper Smith. Stop it, please. He'll make blue speech out of me.
A right to the jaw. A left to the head.
Oh, dear.
It's just the family standing about.
There's an old saying that what is buried in the ground is soon forgotten. But this is one time that I'm not likely to forget.
Nor will I. A wonderful helper. Tireless. Loyal.